Good evening and welcome to Albert Gallatin High School. The Fine Arts Department is proud to present the Albert Gallatin High School Band. Tonight's concert will begin with Fanfare for the Third Planet by Richard Saucedo. A dedication to our own planet Earth, this impressive piece features a rhythmic vitality throughout, along with fresh harmonies and skilled orchestral devices. Amid the powerful fanfare-like phrases, a brief calm section is created using the woodwinds and a unique layering effect before building to the dynamic ending.
Thank you. Thank you.
piece by Robert Sheldon. The colorful orchestration in the winds and active and varied parts for the percussion truly make synergies a delight for the players as well as the audience. One of the most beloved of all American spirituals.
Thank you.
Summer Nights is a celebratory statement of life through Latin American music. Composed as the third movement of Postcards from the First Coast, Summer Nights is dedicated to the First Coast Wind Ensemble of Jacksonville, Florida. Influenced by the vibrant cultural blend in the Sunshine State, the music captures the energy of the Florida nightlife from the First Coast of Jacksonville to the South Beach of Miami. Feel free to move and dance as we feature the percussion, trumpet, trombone, and saxophone sections. Snare drum, tonal bass drum, tenor drum, and marimba.
Thank you.
Jurassic Park is a 1993 American science fiction adventure film directed by Steven Spielberg. A majestic and memorable score from John Williams gives this classic film a bigger-than-life aura that brings all the drama, emotion, and imagination to the forefront. Paul Lavender's adaptation for band includes many of the score's themes.
Thank you.
second suite in F for military band is Gustav Holst's second and last suite for concert band. Although performed less frequently than the first suite, it is still a staple of the band repertoire. The second suite, written in 1911 and first published in 1922, dedicated to James Costley Windrum, is longer and considered more difficult to play than its sister suite.
Regardless of what we play, regardless of what we do, when we're making music, we're doing something new. So I appreciate I also appreciate the Albert Gallatin administration. I appreciate my custodial staff, security, all the logistics that go into just keeping the school open after hours and making sure that we have what we need to have. I have to thank the music teachers in this district who have laid the foundation for what we're doing now. Here, it's great to see those music teachers continuing to instill passion in young people. I especially love to thank Ms. Cirillo, who is choir director here at the high school and is constantly doing absolutely anything and everything that I need her to do throughout the course of the day. She's a huge asset to the band program with absolutely nothing in return for herself, so wherever you're at, Megan, I appreciate you. I appreciate my other colleague, Mr. Eric Nuttall, who always provides us support through AGTV, your recordings of our concerts and all of our performances, and his former band here too, so that's a plus. I have to thank my staff members. This year we've been blessed with a really great staff. To have it as parents, got to know the people who have been working with us, and you're missing out. Chaz Gibson, who will be functioning as my assistant band director the coming year, has really stepped up and does so much behind the scenes without him. Ms. Amber Hildock, who's our auxiliary instructor. Both of them coming regularly, above and beyond what we ask them to do to make copies for me and sort things and do literally whatever. I don't feel like doing that. So I appreciate what you're doing without you. So give all those people a round.
Is a carousel march that is fun for players and audience alike.